Hey, good afternoon, everybody. We're here at IP Expo in Earls Court, London, where we're live with the NEC booth, and we're showcasing a lot of great solutions in our IT platforms and our Univerge 3C this week. Let me take you through the booth and show you some of the cool things we're doing. One of the things we're showcasing this week is we're inviting people in for simply a two-minute demo, 2 minutes of your time to see a UC live demo, and we'll showcase some key things to you. So over here, we have a setup where we have a live collaboration meeting going on. And what's interesting about this collaboration meeting is not only are we showing individual collaboration, but we're giving people the ability to see how they can use this technology in what we call shared workspaces, meeting rooms, where inside that meeting room, I use our collaboration technology to share audio, content, video capabilities on demand using a consistent user experience across everything they do, no matter where they collaborate. It's about broad set of solutions. Look over here, we're actually showcasing all of our IT technology, including our server technology, our storage technology, and in particular at this show, we're demonstrating our VPCC technology. Over here, we have a station where we have a virtual machine running using our VPCC technology. What's cool about this is you can deploy inside your IT infrastructure all the desktop virtualization. Furthermore, you can take our Univerge 3C technology from your data center, deploy those clients out on your virtual station, join meetings, collaborate, do UC, log into different stations and do it remotely, all using these virtualized desktops.
The smart enterprise consists of four pillars which we believe are a fundamental part of our solution offering. The first one is related to enterprise mobility. The second one is related to entering into the cloud, which of course is related to data center virtualization. The third part is unified communications and collaboration. And the fourth pillar is high availability. So I think what differentiates NEC compared to some of the, let's say, vendors that are also presented over here during IP Expo is that we have both IT and networking. So if you look into enterprise solutions offering, let's say, the IT and networking solutions into the market, we are differentiating ourselves because we have both IT and networking.
You've been working with NEC for a while.
Yep.
We have a new service running with the Univerge 3C platform. What do you have going? What is the service offering?
Okay, so Node 4 have a virtualization platform. So we have our own cloud infrastructure and SIP trunk platform. So as part of that, we can offer services within our data center environment. What we've got shown here today is basically Univerge 3C with its collaboration functionality and the UC client to allow communication between all of the user devices.
Some of you may have seen NEC put out an announcement this week announcing our strategy and our program around virtualized UCC as a service offerings. Specifically, this is a partner program where we're going to work with people like Node 4. Richard, it's been awesome working with you.
Yep.
Thanks for joining us at the show.
Thank you.
No problem. A pleasure.
Thank you. Cheers.
Good day, Don.
Thank you.